Hello YouTube. Hi, I'm just posting this video right now for this exhaust for the dryer. If you have a problem with the dryer that is not heating up really good, but the dryer is working, this is always the problem down here. You need to clean the one on the bottom for all the pipes, and then you need to clean this one here on the top. You need to go all on the roof right here, because there's like a chunk of like a wet paper in here, something really like this one here. This is clogged. That's why the tenant is complaining about their dryer is not working really good. It's not heating up. That's why you have this here. Right now, it's clogging. It's working really good. It's really fine now. See? Just take it off here on the front, clean it up that way by your hands. Be careful when you're cleaning them because these are sharp on the front here. I always plug like that. I've been cleaning a lot of unit in here because I always have a problem on the dryer. I just replaced a new dryer one time because the dryer is not working. It's not really working, the dryer is really bad. But when I replaced with a new one, and then like a few months ago, they already complaining about, oh, it's not really heating up, it's not really drying, it's not really dying. So I just replaced a new dryer, that's what I said. And I said, you know what, let me go up and let me look on the top. Maybe the exhaust is not working really good, maybe there's a plug in there. So now I did. Now they said the dryer is working really good. Only one time to put it in, and then they dry right away. So that's all about when you can do your dryer.